Welcome to a rapid-fire video tour of the new features in version 7.2 of the Elastic Stack. Starting off with the big hitter, ElasticSIEM. Elastic Stack is already a popular choice for security practitioners. Doubling down on our commitment to this growing community, we're excited to introduce ElasticSIEM, our first official step in building our vision for what a SIEM should be. The centerpiece of this launch is a new SIEM app in Kibana, which provides an interactive space for analysts to triage and investigate threats with an initial focus on host and network analysis workflows. The embedded Timeline Event Explorer allows analysts to gather and store evidence of an attack, pin and annotate relevant events, and comment on and share their findings. SIEM is available as a beta in version 7.2. Moving on from security analytics to application search, we're excited to announce that Elastic App Search is now available as a downloadable, self-managed search solution. Elastic App Search has been around as a cloud-based solution for over a year. This new downloadable option includes the same great features that users have come to love and expect in Elastic App Search service, features like simple data ingestion, intuitive relevance control, usage analytics, and powerful search APIs. It gives developers greater flexibility and choice in how and where they deploy their search experiences they're building. On to APM and other observability features. Elastic APM adds a .NET agent as beta in 7.2, and we are thrilled to deliver on this highly requested feature. This brings the ability to add automatic instrumentation to ASP.NET Core or Entity Framework Core 2.x or later applications. It also provides a public agent API that lets users manually instrument .NET applications using other frameworks. Elastic APM agents have also been enhanced to collect more language-specific metrics. For example, the Java agent now collects JVM metrics and Java heap memory utilization. This creates a more context-rich monitoring experience without requiring developers to install additional services or add any other additional instrumentation. Finally, the RUM, or Real User Monitoring Agent for Elastic APM, now supports monitoring of single-page applications. Continuing on in the observability theme, we're improving the ad hoc exploration of metrics with the launch of a new UI, the Metrics Explorer in the Infrastructure app. The Metrics Explorer beta enables users to navigate and interact with their most important infrastructure metrics using common tags and chart groupings. All of this exploration happens at blazing speed regardless of the number or cardinality of your tags and dimensions. Wrapping up the observability section, 7.2 continues to strengthen the Kubernetes monitoring story with the addition of several new beats data integrations for cloud-native projects, such as Core DNS and Cri-o format container logs. Moving to core Elastic Stack features. We've implemented an OpenID Connect realm in Elasticsearch. OpenID Connect is an authentication layer on top of OAuth2 that is commonly used as the backbone in a variety of modern authentication systems. The addition of this realm will let Elasticsearch users delegate authentication to one or more of these authentication providers, such as Okta, Google, or even a custom provider that supports it. Elasticsearch 7.2 introduces several new search and relevancy enhancements, including the ability to leverage geo and time proximity in relevance ranking, multiple SQL enhancements, and a new search as you type field type that is indexed in a way that's optimized for providing results from the field while the user is typing the query. There's much more to cover in Elasticsearch, so we'll point you to the release blog to get all of the details of these and other features. Wrapping up this tour with Kibana. Kibana 7.2 introduces the ability to hide or restrict applications and features from the Kibana UI and which privileges a user will have in each application. For example, you could hide the APM and related apps from the marketing space and set it up so that the marketing role can only see the Discover and Canvas app and infrastructure. Using feature control helps improve the user experience by presenting only the applications the users should have access to and easily configure. There's a lot more in 7.2, including additions to machine learning, ingest improvements, including several new data integrations and new UIs for data management capabilities. Upgrade your stack to 7.2 to take all of these new features and solutions for a spin, or spin up a new cluster on our Elasticsearch service, the only hosted Elasticsearch offering to offer new versions the day they're launched. Happy searching!